Well, you've got to be a little crazy to wade in a freezing river to try and catch steelhead, but a lot of people do it, including myself. I'm definitely hooked on them. My name is Mark Tonello, and I'm a DNR fisheries biologist, and I am fortunate enough to manage one of the finest steelhead fisheries on the planet. Fishing is a huge part of Michigan's economy. In fact, recreational fishing contributes about $2.5 billion annually to Michigan's economy, and steelhead fishing is a big part of that. Every year when we do our steelhead egg take, Michigan State University comes up and they do a fish health exam for us. We also study the fish, we weigh them, we measure them, we age them, we do a lot of different things with them.
9.1!
But we want to make sure that the fish population is going to be healthy. And we really value that partnership between the DNR and Michigan State University. Steelhead are just one of the species that Michigan State University works to protect. Chances are that when you catch any fish in Michigan, a Spartan probably had a hand in making that possible.